Hey everyone, this is Port27. I am here today doing a first plays for our channel, Polyhorror Media. I'm going to do the first 40 minutes to an hour of gameplay on the Beyond Light DLC. Now, the connection to the game servers and stuff is still really iffy. The person who was going to be with me today, DGamer119, was not able to connect, and now he's having some Xbox issues. So I'm going to go ahead and start this without him, and if he ends up being able to connect a bit later on, then we'll get him back in here. So we're going to go ahead and start this.
Ooh.
People of the last city, humanity has endured a devastating blow. Vanguard scouts have confirmed that Io, Mars, Titan, and Mercury have disappeared. We don't know why. We have lost contact with Deputy Commander Sloan and Jensen Scribe Asher Mead. We are deploying guardians to all corners of the system to find answers. And with those answers, we will form a plan. In the meantime, we ask that all lightless civilians remain within the safety of the city walls, under the protection of the Traveler. Do not lose hope. Humanity has survived many horrors. We have done so through the strength of our community, through steadfast commitment to one another. Stay strong. Be brave. The Traveler protects us, and we will protect you. The Guardians will come through. They always do.
That would have been a bit more memorable if the that right there keeps popping up. Alright, we're gonna let's see if it puts us in orbit or does it take us directly to that tower. I hope it takes us to the tower first. Be kind of nice. I hope I don't get kicked out. If I do get kicked out, guys, I will just get back in the game and there will be a quick edit to the video.
I've seen terrible things born out in the darkness. Every moment brings them closer. My future does not begin here, but yours does. It's time to step beyond the light. Begins with a splinter.
Barracks. Ferrix asking for help after he basically destroyed the prison of elders and released the barons and Aldrin. Interesting.
That's another one. They all scan the same. Empty. Why did the darkness invite us here? You're quiet today.
Yeah. It's just, we keep coming face to face with darkness. And every time we fail to stop it, we're just so powerless. I'm picking up a distress signal. Someone's in trouble.
You know what? The Guardian kind of sounded like Master Chief for a second there. I like it.
I've tracked Barracks' distress signal beyond the ridge.
Oh yeah, new unlocks. Untold Glory. Encountered from Isaac.
It was Barracks, you know. He instigated the riot at the Prison of Elders. He's equally responsible for Cade's death. The Vanguard's been after him since. No wonder he's hiding on a desolate moon.
I'm sorry. I mean, like, I am upset with Ferrix, but I can't stay mad with him. He's still cool. Alright, cool. We're still jumping. Just let me check something out real quick. Ooh. Just want to check out the new layout, that's all. Alright. Yeah, we're going to get going. Love this. They added dynamic weather, I believe. Or they're adding more dynamic weather to the game. So, this is gonna be great. See, the contacting Destiny 2 server thing is really just annoying. I would like to do this without that appearing.
Close to the origin point of Barracks' distress signal.
Ooh. The back structure. There's that. We're gonna see more Fallen here. Oh, there's that. I see some Shanks. Okay, let's get ready.
Those Fallen patrols are right where we're going. The campsite. They must be after Barracks too. Let's hurry.
One. Ooh, first legendary. Let's see what we get. Walk over to pick it up, didn't get anything. Oh, that feels different.
Huh?
Hold on. My full. Oh, look at that. A lot of my stuff is empty now. It was half full the other day. I mean, more than half full. Wow, how can I not pick this up? Well, that's going to go to my postmaster. The game's lagging so much. Whoa. Oh, hey. It's that cloak. Okay.
Someone's been staying here. There's traces of darkness energy.
Varix has been staying here. Oh, he's using human tech. I like it. I like it, Varix.
There must be a reason the distress signal brought us here.
No.
Let's look around. It's Bray Tech from Eventide. Clovis Bray's Golden Age colony here on Europa. Whoever was here was using it to track Barracks too.
Or maybe it was a stranger that was living here. I might be wrong. I would expect Barracks to be here.
Okay, I've got the signal's true origin point now. It's not far.
Alright, let's do this. Can I use my spare? I can. Yeah. Ooh. I didn't get really far on that. Get back real quick. Oh, more of those guys. All right. Oops. Oh, that weather. Picked up. Wait, what? Nice try. Oh, I died. Wow, I died at the beginning. I was trying to barrel roll and I got shot by the ship. I haven't been killed by one of those ships in like forever. I forgot that they fired. Well, you know what? You guys did that? I'll do this. I should have tethered. There we go. Oh, defiled. Defiled. Servitors. What does this mean? House of something, I didn't see the name. What do you got? Man, I would have increased the amount of glimmer you can hold more than 250, that would have been nice. Alright, let's go.
Barracks must have really done it this time. We don't get to him first, someone else will. If it's not already too late.
Not already too late. Oh wait, this is the best time.
Wait. Darkness. It's close. I feel it, but it's different somehow.
Alright, I'm gonna unmute the other guys, because
Alright, hey everyone, D Gamer joined back in the party. Oh yeah, I'm at a cutscene.
Hear me talking to you guys, yes.
Not only a traitor, but a thief. Now, where is it?
Safe from you, yes.
Search the buildings. Find it. Wait!
Aramis. Old friend, these powers, they create chaos. They are changing you. This.
your machine god. With this power, we make our own fate. Always playing pretend, living in the past. I should have seen it. Make an example of him.
Do I get to see what happens next? You'll load me in game? Okay. I've got to get in there.
Barrett should be just up ahead.
Gotta get in there. Alright. Now I go through that door. Oh dear. How am I gonna... Oh! Oh. All right, that one's dead.
Fire away from Barry.
All right, your voice is up.
Savior, hurry. You must free me.
There you go.
Varix thanks you. And now, must hide.
Not so fast. We heard your message. Darkness walks among us. What do you mean?
There is no time. They are coming. Varix asks for your protection
once more.
I will take shelter inside. Succeed, and Varix will reveal all.
Alright. Survival time. Great. Ooh, what is that? Well, I've never seen that before. Oh, no. Eat it. Yeah.
Hey, Portis, you can get me a juice. I need a juice, okay, here. Portis.
Oh, crud. Alright, game. We're just gonna do a quick,
And I'm gonna put the gin in.
We're just gonna do a quick, muting.
I'm gonna get some. He's waiting for me to join this. This is like the worst launch.
It is the worst launch. Whew. And there we go. Mini, like, scourge bosses. Like, that's crazy. Oh, wait, I just had to defeat that dude? That was easy.
That's the last one.
Success, Savior. Varix is truly grateful.
Then prove it. We expect answers.
Come to Varix and you will have them. But know that our work here has only
begun. Okay. Where are you, Varix? Okay. I guess we're gonna go to a cutscene or something. Cool. Oh, wait, I can just mute myself for the other guys. Alright. let's see where this will take us, guys. level one. Wait, what? Is that what it shows us? Yeah, we're rank one again. I will be putting on new armor and stuff after I play the initial story beginning. Well, I kind of wonder what about that is over there. Varix, you, I knew it.
What have you? You do not trust Varix, yes? But leave your distrust, your blame, for later. The Elixir who attacked me, she is Aramis, ship stealer, a new Kel of Kells, unifier of the houses. And she seeks to build an army of Elixni, powered by darkness. If she is not stopped, she will destroy us all. You must go. Varix will help you find
the
way.
Oh, wow. Okay, Varix tells you about Aramis, a new kill. Okay. Wow. Kel of Darkness. Beyond Light. The new Kel. Ooh, let's do this. Oh, okay. So you'll have missions, but I guess I'll have to finish the story stuff. Let's check out our quest. Complete the new Kel. Oh, Beyond Light, seasonal.
Perhaps one day Elixni can live among guardians. We can have peace.
Man, some of my stuff is gone. I'm actually, hold on, I'm just going to take a quick look at this. I'm curious what they got. Oh, yeah, I might get that later. And so I just want to check out the, I want to check out this, guys. I kind of do. Ooh, that's pretty cool looking. I mean, it's also derpy looking, but it's cool.
Be vigilant with
darkness. All right, cool. Let's see if they have any armor out for sale this week. Absolutely none. Alright, well, I know I'm good.
Is a threat to all.
Yes, Varix.
Elixir and Guardian.
Alright, where am I supposed to go? Oh, right here. The online campaign. Recommended power 1070. So what, do I need to run around, kill some things, get the power leveling? Nah, let's go. We're gonna add 1060. I guess I'll just. But no, I wanna keep this, so I am gonna use an upgrade module real quick. I know it's stupid, but I'm gonna do that, and I guess I'll replace some pieces of armor at the moment. There we go. I'm gonna start looking derpy soon. I'd rather have had a full set. I'm gonna go through this campaign though with the Ace of Spades, or try to at least. Ooh, I can't see. How long have they been?
Looks like the Vex are setting up for Spire integration. We better stop them before Europa winds up like Nessus.
Ah, 2000 clan, actually, someone just completed something. I don't know where to go. Whoa! The wind is blowing my sparrow away! No! Okay, that's cool. Wait, hold on, let's see. Look at that. Oh, it doesn't blow people away. Oh, I need to go that way. I might as well... Nah.
Clovis Bray's Europan colony.
Wow. Built
to house those who came to build Exo and to become them. So you came to Europa to what? Hide from the Vanguard?
Varix knows of the elephant in the room. Kate Six's death was not my intention. No day passes without regret. I will answer for the crimes, but not before my people are safe from Erebus.
All right, where are the rest? Memento Mori. All right. Ah.
That dome. Is that where you live?
A pinnacle of hope for the remaining Tippics. But a standing reminder of Erebus's betrayal of Varix.
Really? Interesting. Ah, come on! Okay, ooh. Knife. Oh, they went upstairs, okay. Oh yeah, the orbs are lighting now called boards of power since they power both stasis and totally forgot about that. Oh no, contacting Destiny 2 servers again. should've shot that first. Staff. Is there any over here? Nope. Just in case. Oh, there's gonna be a lot of new lore and stuff like that to find. Hey, take that. House of Salvation, that's what they're calling it themselves. Man. Ooh, that was close. This is much tougher. Oh, I just realized I have no mods actually equipped right now on my armor. So I am doing this a bit more difficult. Lower light level and no mods. Except for my weapons. Let's do this.
I feel it again. The energy I felt earlier. It must have been Aramis using stasis.
Yeah. What? There we go. Ooh, Last Dance. Binding Light. I don't know. Oh, it's a goat, a ghost mod. What?
Darkness trail Aramis left behind leads right through that door, but it's locked.
With stasis, yes, you will not be able to break through.
And you'll find another way around.
You know what's funny is that he wants his people to be safe, but we're killing a bunch of them. Kate's gun. Oh, cussing.
Chains! For centuries we have been bound by them. Servants to the so-called Great Machine. We even built idols in its image. We have become pawns of our own devices. No longer. Today, we begin breaking free from our chains.
Oh my.
Uh-oh,
they noticed me. Oh, sorry. Let's get to fighting. Well, I gotta wait. I bet I can fight them all. Maybe. Oh, okay, never mind. I just had to kill those guys. Come on. Yeah. Got it. Actually, I feel like I should have killed more of those enemies than just running right through them. That would have made more sense. Taking out a few more here and there. No! I know how to claim my loot, but I just got kicked to orbit. Do I have to go back and play that again? Oh, don't tell me I have to do the whole mission. Oh, wow, the map. So beautiful. Reminds me of D1. The Traveler's looks fit. Wait, where do I need to go? I need to go check my quest map. Return to Bears to discuss about. Okay. 2 of 34 quest steps? Whoa. Yes, a long storyline. I like it. That would probably be short if I run through everything. Europa is the big blue planet. Alright, where is it? See, Varix is right here. So I gotta return to him. I will go to the tower and get my rewards and stuff, but for the sake of first 40 minutes to an hour of this stream, I think I will go as close to an hour as I can. Or not! Alright. Well, I'm gonna try that again. If I get kicked, I don't know. If it won't let me in, I'm going to go see if I can get to the tower. If it won't let me in the tower, guys, we're going to end up calling at 40 minutes. But that'd be kind of boring. I kind of want to go a little bit longer for you guys. So let's see if we can. At least let me talk to Varix. I like talking to him. Honeydew again. Alright, we're going to see if we can go to the tower. Looks like some changes are. What is this? Moments of Light. Ooh, they got some changes. Saint's still here. Good. My question is if there's still something there. But I might as well go see if I can load into the courtyard. Pick up my rewards. And we'll go ahead and start equipping new things. New armor? 1065, look at this. I look terrible now. Seriously? I was hoping to make sure that had a light level on it. That's why I made it 1060. Hold on. Don't tell me that you can't light level it up. Y'all ruined my fun, Bungie. You ruined my fun by doing that. I was gonna put this on, like, hey, Varix, whatever. I'm gonna hang on to this little mask and just, you know, keep it as a little for fun type thing. Alright, so we'll go Postmaster, then we'll go see Raul, and then we'll see if we can go load back into the destination. So give me this, just put that on, 1066. Look at that cloak just flopping all over the place.
A transaction to make, Guardian?
Yes. Another sky, gimme. Hey. Where do I claim my... Oh, we're gonna use that. Because I want to try it out. Let's view it real quick. Look at that. That's a pretty epic looking sparrow. robust. Oh, and there we go again. Network issues, reestablishing your connection to the Destiny 2 servers. If this knocks me all the way, hopefully it'll put me in orbit, but not all the way out of the, if it puts me back into the title menu, that'd be kind of sad. Oh, Destiny, will you load for me? Wait, can I still? Oh, okay, I'm still in the game. Look how dumb I look. I didn't even see where I got to go get my gun, which I'm now upset. I want to go get my other pre-order item. I only got one of them. Air Turco guitar. Am I going to go in orbit, or are you going to... Alright. Well, they kicked me out of the tower. Let's see if we can go to see barracks. I'm tempted to go here, but I'm going to save that for myself later. Nostalgia purposes. Or maybe I'll go there if it doesn't let me. I'll see if I can load the EDZ. I'm going to see if I can load something. D2 is having a lot of issues right now. I was so lucky that I got to play at least 40 minutes. So, hey, I got to play at least 40 minutes of the new DLC. We'll see if we can go back and talk to Varric. You got to see me at the tower, guys. I got at least one of my pre-order items. I don't know where the others are. I'm going to have to figure that out. I'll do that later. Let's find out and see if we can... Wow, that was quick loading. I've never had the game load to another destination that fast. Bravo. Look at that. Someone's level 8 already. Whatchamacallit? Here it is. Hey, that armor looks not so bad. Okay, let's talk to you. Oh! I'm here. Okay. Someone knocked on the door, scared me.
To create a new life for the
I got scared.
Dark powers have poisoned her mind. And so I fled from her. For this, she calls me betrayer. There are others who fled. Those like me who still worship the great machine. They are in hiding. I will not.
So we're gonna help save Fallen. I got a new gun. They have new guns. Yes. Okay, Varric is alarmed by their incident. The situation is more dire. He wants to remain on your own in order to help the Elysian. Wish to flee Aramis. Ask your help in the comms network by array. Patrols network. Man, we're just doing a whole bunch of things. So we're gonna go. Let's keep doing this. Great. See, I want to keep using my gun. Oh, but it's a. See, look, guys. That's. Oh. Made me sad. But it's a new gun, so I'm gonna try it out. Darn it, I wish it was an energy weapon. I feel like the story in this one is a bit longer than Shadowkeep. Shadowkeep had you busy with a lot of things to do when it came to bounties and stuff, but once you get done...
...is no longer the haven I hoped it would be. For those who do not wish to live under the rule of a dark kelm, we must play Savior. A secret communications network would allow us.
Barracks, we're ready. Where is the first relay?
Barracks thanks you.
Oh, okay. Oh, down there. I'm dumb. I'm gonna hack the computers. Got it. Up, down, up, down, up, down. C8 routing controls. Okay.
How's it going, Barracks?
Good. Two more.
Oh. Barracks, you will always and shall ever be my friend. But you will have to answer for your crimes, Ricade.
Because this must be revenged.
C8. Routing controls again.
Okay,
that's two.
That's two.
Oh.
Did you hear that? Sounded like voices.
What?
The ones who spoke through me.
We must hurry then. There's one more relay.
Imagine if I didn't see a cliff or something, just jumped right off. Whee! Whoa!
They're here. They're beckoning us.
Yeah, let's do it. The crux of darkness. Still don't trust you. Oh, I get it. Salvation awaits. Ah, that's why they're called the House of Salvation. That makes sense.
The light believes you thankless. Nothing more than a soldier asked again and again to do its bidding. So we want to thank you with a gift to help you finally take control.
I got a shiny new red gun and I can't even use it. Ooh, this looks familiar, the ice fields. There's orange under that ice that makes me uneasy. Ah, cutscene.
I was correct. What the?
Oh, hey, Harris. Wait. Drifter using the darkness? Wow, let's see. More of a reason that we'll never know what kind of guardian he is.
Thank you.
like to see more cutscene, please. Alright. Okay, time to speak to the XO. Waiting for it to load the game, okay. I'm getting a buzzing noise in my headset. Nice. Oh, so we have more than one vendor in this, maybe? Whoa. You two doing here? Like, oh, I can talk to them. Okay, no, not yet. We're gonna stand still. I just want to get in front.
I know. I owe you an explanation for all this. I once asked Guardians to destroy the Black Heart to prevent Darkness's arrival. Success may have been achieved, but I now know that fate comes knocking sooner or later. The floodgates are open. The Darkness is here. I wield it now with intent to stop our enemies where the light cannot. Your resilience within the pyramid proves you're capable of wielding it too. Before us lies what we call a ziggurat. Its purpose is temptation. To begin your training, you must give in. Here, take this.
Ooh. No mind.
Please understand. The line between light and dark is so very thin. Let's cross it together.
Wow. Just wow. Attune the splendor of darkness. Wow. A link to the future. Should we talk to them?
I cannot tell you how relieved I am to see you. We are in great need of allies. And I am in even greater need of a buffer between myself and the ever obnoxious Drifter. The Stranger, you see, is far too reserved to provide sufficient rest from his chatter. I suspect her quiet has more to do with what she has to hide. Though I have yet to work out what or why. Still, even these two are an improvement from my solitary studies on Luna. Lucky to have your ghost, Guardian. As you can surely tell already, this journey into darkness is not to be traveled alone.
Wow. Can we talk to you? Yes.
Your old pal Drifter was right. It's time to ditch the light, good, dark, bad dark. Folks are finally starting to see.
With everything that's at stake, are you ever in being right?
Just let me have this one, Three Eyes. All right? Just once.
All right. That is cool. All right, let's go turn around and guess go to the monolith. Da-da-da-da, the new sparrow. It's really cool looking. Really fast. Sorry.
I understand why you're going along with the Stranger's plan, but she's clearly not telling us everything.
Of course she's not telling us everything. A tomb. Wow, this is interesting. So, I guess we have to unlock other attunements in the future.
The longer we're here, the more nervous I get. Not that I think you can't handle it. I know you can. I just wish I had a better idea of what that might be. We're definitely in uncharted territory right here.
What now? Is that it? I'm done? Or... Alright, I attuned it. Now what? guess I'll check my quest. Uh-oh. See, I tuned it just now. Y'all saw, and it's... Do I need to go to a different planet? Check my destination map. Okay, I'm down here. Wow, Europa is a huge map. Really big map. Oh, I love it. Oh my gosh, how big is this? What is this? Oh. I gotta go all the way up there. Alright, cool. Oh, that is amazing, guys. Let's go. Yeah. Nope. Oh, I lost my double jump. No. I just want to get to the entombment. Let me get this. All right, come on. Da 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 da. Of course that would happen, and it's going to end up consistently happening. Wow. Wait, what? Alright. Is he going to do it again? Please tell me I can make it. I want to do the entombment. I want to finish off this video with the last objective, or at least the step of the quest for you guys. At least show that. Who knows? It might take too long, though. I don't know. Don't care. I want to get in there.
Transmission.
Ooh, gross.
Attention, all pawns of the once great machine. Did you know that before it doomed your kind, it did the same to mine? You are not special, just the plaything of a so-called god who would sooner see your life end than its own.
Oh, I think the traveler is cornered at this moment, so I don't think it's going to go anywhere. So, you. Commune. Wow, I had trouble. This is a new pretty. Ooh, stasis empowered. Oh, I look cool. Time for sickles. Wait, oh, it's an instant throw? I thought I get to run around and play with it. Like, I thought it was that kind of super. Well, now I know it's a throwing one, just like, that's actually a little bit of a disappointment for myself. I thought I'd get to run around with sickles or something. How much do I have to keep doing this? Oh, I got grenades. I forgot about that. Oh, that's cool. Shuriken. Oh, I like that. I get double. Sure again. am I supposed to go somewhere or something with this, or am I done? I kind of suck at throwing these. I just finned myself. Haha, protective wall. Oh, well, that's too bad. I don't really understand the stasis stuff very well. This is a pulse rifle? Oh, yeah, it is. I didn't actually realize it when I was shooting it. Alright, when does this entombment end? Or am I done? And I can just leave. This is a long entombment. I have infinite super, which is kind of cool. Basically, right now. Oh, I guess when I beat the Hydra, I guess. This is over. Alright, let's do it. I missed? Oh, well. I got annoyed. Ooh. Ammo and weapons. Give it all to me. I use my guns part of the time. I'm probably not using the stasis correctly either. Alright, yeah, we did it. Secure the nearby locked chest.
I don't understand. You're actually wielding darkness. It's that thing the stranger gave you, isn't it? The splinter. I can feel its energy. I don't know about this, about where this takes us. If we use it at all, it has to be for good. In that case, let's start by using it to open those stasis latches. There's one nearby. I can feel it.
New planetary resource. Cancer with a plant. Alright. Oh. At least they still have. So you commune, unseal, and then go get a chest. Okay. Aged armor. Ooh. We'll finish it off at Varix. No, I want to talk to you before it kicks me out. Oh, hey, look, I'm back in my void subclass. Good. I like void more. I'll probably still be using the light more often than the stays.
Can it be? I can smell that poisoned power on you. Does corruption spread so quickly? Or do you hope to
Aramis
with her own weapons? You walk a very dangerous path. Take this recklessness to Phylax, then. But beware. She is Aramis's most skilled warrior. She made her name at Twilight Gap. Prove yourself a worthy opponent, and she will show.
Alright, that was great. Oh, and I get another new gun. Just fusion new disagree. I actually disagree for using Time of the Darkness to fight darkness, but, you know. Alright, guys, that will be the end of our first play. The first... Ooh, what's this? I'm just going to take that, and... I'm just going to take these. I don't know why. I feel like it'll be useful. This is mostly XP stuff, though. Oh, wait. Yeah. I don't know what. So, this will be the end of our first plays, guys. I hope you enjoyed the first hour of Destiny 2's Beyond Light gameplay. I will be continuing this myself with D-Gamer and others. And hopefully we'll get pretty far in the story. And we're actually hoping that we'll get high enough in light level to participate when the raid comes out next Saturday, which I think we will be able to at that point. So, thank you for joining me on this video today. Check out our other videos on the channel. Like, subscribe, and in the description below, we also have a Discord link. You can join our Discord. Talk to us on there. You can. We have a D2 Fire team, so if you want to play Destiny with people other than us or other people that we have in our little small bit of Destiny players, then you can. You can ask, hey, you want to play, whatnot, you know, talk about Destiny. Or we also have a fun community all together. I hope everyone enjoyed this. I'm PortTitan7, and this has been a Polycore Media's first play of Destiny 2 Beyond Light. Thank you, and have a great day.